Okay, this video is for you if you were an iPhone user and if you've stumbled across the incredibly annoying problem of not being able to recover storage on your device. This is a quick 2-minute video looking at your iPhone storage and seeing that it's full. You're like, okay, I'll just go delete the videos and photos and we'll be good. You go and you delete them all and the storage space does not free up. I record videos on my iPhone, so I run out of storage a lot. This is going to show you how to delete that stuff permanently. Find your settings app, click on settings, go down to general, go down to iPhone storage, click that, and you'll see here all the different categories in order of largest to smallest. Your biggest offender will probably be photos. I just went through this process and deleted all mine, so now I have 26 gigs of storage. But even if you delete your photos and videos off of this area, they will still be on your iPhone and you won't be able to yet recover that storage space. So let's go out of here. Let's get back to the home screen. Tap on your Photos app. Tap on Photos. So this is a video here. If you want to delete it, hit the trash can on the bottom right, click Delete Video. Okay, now you would think it would be deleted from your iPhone, but it's not. We're gonna go back to the Photos app. We're going to hit all photos in the top right. We're gonna go down to Albums. I'm gonna scroll all the way down to the bottom, down here to Recently Deleted. I'm gonna give that a click, put in the Touch ID, and lo and behold, everything that we just deleted is still sitting here taking up space. So we're gonna hit Select, click on them, and if you want them back, you can hit Recover. If you wanna get rid of them, hit Delete. Now let's get out of that app, go back to Settings, scroll down to General, scroll down to iPhone Storage, and you can confirm that they're gone from your iPhone permanently. This is an iPhone 8. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, hit that like button, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!